I at least had a grasp of what was going on after that tutorial, you know? But yeah, so let's just do this exactly to the minimum. First I need a warden. Alright. So let's just do this in order, yeah? Warden, done. Every warden needs a guard in his life, so I may as well do that. And I'll get a chef as well, because I don't want to be saving up for it. Let's get two guards, why not? While I've got loads of money.
24 cells.
Yeah. Next, I need jail cells. So, save money and start with a single large jail, a large holding cell. Okay. I hear you. Alright. Concrete. Objects. Door. And speed it up. How about I make one building which is power and water? Yeah. Time for some rooms. Get me that holding cell. Big holding cell. In fact, two big holding cells. Needs a toilet and a bench. Right, so objects, toilet, and a bench. Two benches. There we go. Door. Jail door. No. Large jail door. Boom, boom. And then rotate it. Put another one there, and another one there, and okay. No prisoners yet, which is good. Because, whoa, bureaucracy. What? What? Oh god, I don't even know what that is. So, power station. Whack that there. Water station. Whack that there. Capacitators. Let's just go with a couple of them this time. Right, and then water pipe, power cable, hoping that that should sort it out once that's when that's built. So this is okay. This is good. Hours left. Remember to lock this open. I think. Is power and water not on? Do I have to actually put the pipes through the toilets?
Maybe.
I just thought they'd have to be like near them. Yep, we actually have to. Okay, so I got two holding cells that are powered. So now it's time to break the bank and make a canteen. And the workmen can't get through doors when they're out, when they're shut.
It's because they forgot their keys.
I'd have to agree with you.
Or were the prisoners stolen?
One of the two. cooker, fridge, sink is what I need. So cooker, fridge, sink.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just putting in the in the items that I need for this room, that's all. Let's see. Now I need a wall to go around it. Yeah. And then a door. There's a door. Door. Right in there. And then use the rest of the room for the eating. I could just have the eating area there. Now I need a serving table. And bench table. Table. Benches.
Bench? Where?
There we go. There we go. That's that canteen. So far, so good. Oh, wait, the common room needs something, doesn't it? Does the common room need anything? No. Lights. Okay, power. How are we doing? No electricity, no water. Okay, electric cable. So let's see. For the water.
Here comes more prisoners in under an hour.
Oh god. That's alright, they don't need access to any of this bit yet. They can just be in here. Wait, what? Oh, is this a riot?
Yes.
All of these guys are stuck in the kitchen. What are they doing? They're all derped out, man. Their pathfinding's all screwed. Yes, it is my first time playing. How could you tell? Drugs. No. Oh God. Yeah, the normal door mode sometimes doesn't let workers through. I don't know why that is. Oh, really? I could have sworn that's already been powered. Where? Install cable in kitchen. Herpeter. There's electrical cable behind there. Actually needs pipes on all the blocks. Okay. I can deal with that. Normal. There's a bit of wall missing there.
Where?
Just there next to the door for the canteen. I'm doing better than last time though. I've actually got, like, you know, even though I can't see what's going on in there. Everything seems to be working. Although, why is it so dark? Is it because there's no one down there? It just goes dark when there's no one around. Like, where's my chef? I don't know, maybe I don't have one yet. Hang on. Couple more guards. Oh. Right. I think we're going to add in some much needed rooms. Medical attention. I don't think I have anything like that. They're all going for food, aren't they?
Make sure the prisoners don't keep.
Where are the workmen at?
They're all trapped in the canteen.
Usually, yeah. Maybe they got. No, they're still around. Oh, God, they're off for food again, look. It's time to eat. Why are they going through the kitchen to get there? What? Because the quickest route. Right. Lock this door. Locked shut. There we go. Requires entrance, it said. Yeah, that doesn't work. Hermaher. Solitary confinement. Ah, it needs a solitary door. Didn't know that. Now I know. Failed, enclosed by walls and doors. Why is it failed still? It is enclosed by walls and doors. Herp. Make the room one tile shorter. That's weird. This side is fine. This side is not. Why is that? They're both exactly the same. This one's 3x3, this one's 3x2. The green stuff, I don't know. I think it's gone now. I think it was there was a tree out there, maybe. I don't know. Why does it not let me have this room, though? I don't see the difference between this side and the other side. I think it's moldy bricks, yeah. Oh, a courtyard, huh? I never even used that. Well, this is kind of pointless now. So I've got two working. It'd be quicker to just clear indoor area and then dismantle. Use that for something else. More storage, probably. I don't know. Okay. Garbage. Solitary. Keep solitary with the trash. Prisoner intake in 1 hour. Build a staff room, it says. Thirty-three prisoners in two holding cells. I think. Oh, some just escaped. What? It's a bloodbath in there, man. They've broken both the toilets. There's water everywhere. Most of them are unconscious or dead.
You need more toilet.
Do you reckon? Is that what it is?
Yep. All right, I broke the toilets because the really big person sat on it. It was like one of those cheap plastic toilets. So it just broke.
You've got a dead guy in there. Sentenced to 9 years for rioting. Not guilty plea. What the hell is going on with this? or injured and unconscious prisoners outside the front gate. Oh my god. They're bashing their forks on the table. Oh man. I put a pool table and a TV in the common room.
How common is a common room?
I don't know. None of them use it. Oh, fight, 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 fight. Oh, can't see what's going on. Staff are going in there. Oh. Someone's getting thrown in solitary. Weird, I can't. It's just.
Me too. They're escaping. New.
They're what?
They're escaping. Well, at least on my screen.
Yeah, they do that. Staff room, office. Yeah, that'll do. Get him a nice door. And then we get some. Get some walls in there. And then we need some power. And some water. Oh no, we don't need water in there. We do need objects. We need a wide sofa and a drinks machine. Wide sofa. So you eventually just learn where all this stuff is. I still don't know. Wide sofa. Drinks machine. And the office needs a desk. A filing cabinet. And a chair. Chair. Filing cabinet. Where's that? I bet you can all see it. And you're like, it's right there! There we go. And an office desk. Office desk. Office desk. There it is. Some windows for the staff. Oh good, the prisoners are being... Injured prisoners still outside.
Well done.
Yeah, he's just outside, you know. Loads of deliveries. Oh, this requires an entrance. Right, that's why it's not been finished. Put that there. Get the zone in quick. Okay. Wonder why they won't finish this building here. Oh wait, oh, I say it and it's done. Look at these guys. They're all half dead. Warden's happy. Well, he's not really, but he's got an office now. I still don't like the way that the prisoners go through the kitchen to get back out of the thing. To get rid of this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lock this door shut. And there shouldn't be any way. Like, this is nuts. You have to wait for the guard to come open the door. And then, of course, they're just gonna, like, they're just. There's so many. There's like 36 prisoners and one guy with a key. How long is this gonna go on for? Maybe hire some more guards?
Or build some prison cells?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that now. I decided to leave the prison cells until after I had a few more things. Oh no, what happened? Oh, damn it, water. Whoops. Whoa, that cost a lot. See, I'm saving money up so I can put cells in. It's... Nah, that's too close, isn't it? That'll do. That doesn't work. You can't put one there.
15 prisoners arriving at 8 a.m.
Really?
That's what it says. How can you tell that?
Oh, 15 prisoners arriving. Oh, arriving at 8 a.m. Yeah, I see it. To-do list. We need a visitor room as well. I reckon I should make this the visitor room. Makes sense. Visitor table. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Those cells are going to take forever to earn. I think this AI guy is bugged out. He's been injured forever in an escape attempt. Well, why do I need... What happened here? What, how is that needing water all of a sudden? There's water.
Maybe you just need some foil.
Just need some foil. See, what the heck's going on here? It's like there's not enough juice. I don't know. It's like I need another water pumping station because I've gotten too far away or something.
Who knows?
That would be annoying. Oh, you can upgrade your staff. Prison labor. Oh, he needs an office. Right, so you'd need lots of space. God knows why my sink thinks it needs water. Must be a bug. Everything seems to be working. Did they even eat anything? Whoa! Holy crap. I've got 51 prisoners, mate. I don't think cells is gonna happen any, you know?
My goodness.
Hours until I get more. 8 more. Some prisoners have to be released. Haha, we finally got him. Put him back in a holding cell. And he's taking a dump. And now he's just sat there. Well, that was random. Oh no, they're all fighting again.
They like fighting.
All you can hear is them fighting over the toilets. Oh crap, this door's being damaged. Oh, it's an escape attempt. So where did they go then? I don't know. Did they swear they all managed to get out, but... Oh god, no! Oh no! They're trying to break out of this one now. Yeah. Let's get some more guards. Armor up. Oh no! Two dead guards straight away. Four dead guards, and oh my god, it's an exodus. They are across the street and off. Holy shit. I just 24 people just escaped. Look at this. Oh god. I needed bigger pipes, right, cool. This is a great game though. So
next
funny.
Time you should make another prison with infinite money.
You're right, actually. Let's do that. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Catch you in episode next for the Unlimited.